So today we are talking about molding character in children. And so what role should a parent play to shape up the character of their child?
Character formation basically happens within the first to the fifth year. Children of some more than they hear.
Mm-hmm.
So the character of a person is impending in the mindset of a child.
Since COVID-19, my children have changed, really changed.
Children have ears. Children are supposed to be obedient, but you have to say one thing like 10 times for them to do.
It is the nature of the child to be told one thing several times. Why?
Because it's the nature.
It's their nature.
And so it's okay.
That's how they are.
Okay. Wait, Silas, did you just say it is normal for a parent to say one thing 5 times and it's not done?
Yes, it's quite normal.
Does that happen in school?
It does happen, Madam Betty.
That
happens several times.
What exactly, you know, should a parent do to determine or make their children be the ones that you just tell once and they do it?
So when a parent probably is not giving them attention, they will try to revenge that on another way.
My mother used to tell me once, when he told you twice, you will kneel down.
Mm-hmm.